do give yourself plenty of extra time. You've got to drive really slow for these conditions this morning. And as you can see, big delays as a result. With Kermit Collision Instant Access, just drop in. Even on Saturdays, no appointment, no delays. Through Kermit Cares for Kids, when you choose Kermit, you choose to support BC Children's Hospital. Caitlin?
Thanks very much, Amber. As you can see, and people are taking it easy out there, and we can expect tons of volume along Highway 1. It's a really slow coming down Johnson Hill towards the Portman Bridge, and then really heavy if you want to make your way further along. As you can see, this is just traffic taking it easy out there, and that's what you want to do. Multiple spun out vehicles on the way as well. A lot of folks just can't. Their vehicle's not properly equipped. So as you can see, it looks like we're going to be leg stretched, but still those roads are very icy, very slick due to those conditions. So just take it easy. As you can see, eastbound traffic is struggling as well. As over to the 99 and the 91, I've been keeping my eye. It looks pretty good. That's why I haven't really been mentioning it too much. So it's really not the one through the Fraser Valley all the way to Burnaby that we're keeping our eyes on. That's your opinion.
Yeah, people driving as slow as my dad on vacation, and that's good. Going nice and slow, that will be the story. Thank you, Caitlin. Prime Minister Justin Trudeau promising some answers as family members of one of the victims lost in that plane crash.
I want to assure all families and all Canadians we will not rest until there are answers.
Trudeau speaking to relatives at a memorial in Edmonton. 176 people killed when a Ukrainian airliner was shot down by Iranian forces last week. 57 of those victims were Canadian citizens. Iran is allowing more Canadian officials into that country to investigate.
Your entire country stands with you tonight, tomorrow, and in all the years to come.